Officers have arrested three people, including a teen, in connection with a series of home burglaries. Investigators said the suspects took jewelry, televisions, firearms from several homes in Colorado Springs and El Paso County. So police say they have recovered close to $15,000 worth of stuff, but several hundred thousand dollars of property is still missing.